violence, tashaddud, anger, ghusa, rudeness, bat-tahzeebi. Violence, anger, and rudeness were never part of his personality. Tashaddud, ghusa, aur bat-tahzeebi kabhi bhi Hazrat Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam ki shakhsiyat ka hissa nahi rahe the. Sallallahu alaihi wasallam showed tolerance in the face of adversity and kindness in the face of harsh treatment. After sallam ne musibat ka samna sabr se aur bure sulook ka samna rahmdili se kiya.